Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell her? I should do it in person. No, if I do it in person, it'll seem like it's a definite thing. When it is not a definite thing. At least not yet. What if it's not definite? Why am I even... Looks like a member of the Machio crime family.
Spider-Man KO'd Leto! Take him out!
And here come some of his brothers.
You're digging your own grave!
Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
The Ciceros were right! Spider-Man took him for Hammerhead!
Like I told the Cicero guys, I do not work for Hammerhead. And I'm kind of insulted that you would even think that.
Machio family will understand this. Tell him that he misses the Machio family. He misses all families.
I got webbed!
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something, and you don't do it! Now, you know what happens next.
Wait. Wait. Wait, 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 wait!
Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next.
Got a death wish, huh?
Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more, and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing. Probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe big, thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this, other thing. You know that she and I, dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head. These electrician's gloves in my first fight with Electro gave me the idea to add insulation to my costume, which saved my bacon more than once.
Got this, Spider-Man. Thanks anyway.
All units, a VIP Magia.
Hi, Peter. It's Miles. I was wondering, wait, is this bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's, like, creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. I'm sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
Look! Some of my fans are out trolling for trolls! Wonder what will happen if they find one.
I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong.
Nobody's putting me back in this.
Let me show you what I got.
Watch out!
Ooh, I like the way you think, Spidey. We needed a good fight scene.
Hold on, it's fast! Don't lose him!
Ooh, that takedown just got us 100 more shares!
Got it!
Oh, look at that! A photo bomb!
do it!
Clear the blaster!
Coming!
Never going back to lockup!
Don't let him get behind you!
Making progress!
I can do better. MJ?
First things first, head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. If my source is right, they have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen. I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't date other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger, so let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all 5 data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Another art piece. Hey, Detective. Got another painting for you to pick up.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I'll send someone out ASAP.
I'm curious. Did Hardy have any family?
Yeah, a daughter, Felicia.
You don't say.
I know what you're thinking. She might be the new Cat. But I ran a search on her. Comes up clean.
She just hasn't been caught yet. The police got her suit and equipment last time, but they just missed her.
I don't know. Doesn't track. When I interrogated Hardy, it sounded like he really loved his kid. Didn't want her mixed up in his work.
Oh, really? Good to know. I'll keep an eye out for more stolen paintings. Sounds like Daddy didn't want daughter following in his paw prints. Sorry, MJ. I'm back now. You were talking about the data drives?
Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all 5 data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it.
We have active explosives reported in a civilian area. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've got to run.
Ah! She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. Come on, I want to help.
Then back off.
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to. Why won't you trust me? We worked together before.
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait, unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Let it go, Spider. I can take care of myself.
Shooter's finally rebooted. It's thwipping time. I can help you stop Hammerhead.
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he?
He's fine. And I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Did it. Now to get in close. Can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay, I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son, is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe, we can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.